Here are the telco headlines in this week's PLDT Smart News Capsule. Customers can now conveniently acquire Smart Communications Incorporated satellite services on e-commerce platform Lazada. Filipinos can now purchase the smart-powered SmartSat XT Lite satellite phone, exclusive SmartSat XT Lite SIM, and top-up cards from the Smart Flagship Store on Lazada. This set allows users to make calls and send texts from remote areas with little or no cellular coverage. The gadget is an ideal communication device for outdoor and maritime activities, as well as industrial business operations, and during emergency situations. PLDT's wireless unit Smart Communications Incorporated has teamed up with telco operator StarHub to launch 5G roaming services in Singapore. StarHub is a leading homegrown company in Singapore that aims to deliver world-class communications, entertainment and digital solutions. This move brings smart 5G roaming services to 10 countries so far. PLDT's wireless unit and pioneer esports advocate Smart Communications Incorporated is supporting the Omega Esports DOTA 2 team as they battle it out in the ongoing DOTA Professional Circuit Season 2. The Smart Omega DOTA 2 team secured its first win in the said league, besting Mongolia's Lil Gun during its upper division debut, a step forward in their journey to qualify for the prestigious The International $40 million tournament which will be held in Sweden this year. PLDT Wireless Unit Smart Communications Incorporated is boosting its network coverage at all light railway transit 2 stations to better serve its customers. To enhance network experience at the LRT2, whose 11 stations run from Manila to Pasig City, Smart has installed microsites that will provide additional LTE coverage and capacity and enable faster mobile data speeds for commuters who must still use the train to get around and go to work. Those are the telco headlines in this week's PLDT Smart News Capsule. Please like us on Facebook and subscribe to the TechSabado YouTube channel. Now back to TechSabado.